Kenny Richardson, and I'm up here today to tell you guys about a glorious day that has impacted everyone in this room. Don't believe me? I'll prove it to you. Not only is May 10th the day I was born, which of course I think is very important, but it's the first day that colored pictures were sent from space back to Earth, and that Benjamin Franklin first tested the lightning rod. Now, let's start off with a day that made a huge impact on my family, and maybe not so much for you guys. May 10th of 1992. At 10 p.m., my mother was rushed to the hospital by my father, and after only an hour of labor, I was born. At 5 weeks premature, I was only 5 pounds, 6 ounces, and had to wear doll clothes for the first week of my life. My mother had such a terrible pregnancy, she was certain I was going to be a boy, and had picked out the name Dakota. But as soon as seeing me, she named me Kenny Jade after my father. I have made a huge impact in my mother's life, but maybe not so much around the world, yet. So you don't believe me that May 10th has made a big impact in your life? How about May 10th of 1969? The first color pictures of Earth were sent from space from Apollo 10. It was the first time a colored camera, which was created in 1899, was sent into space. Apollo 10 orbited the moon and made the way for Apollo 11 to land. So, do you watch Planet Earth? Then you've been affected by May 10th. Okay, so maybe all of you don't watch Planet Earth, but we all use electricity, right? In May 10th of 1752, Benjamin Franklin first tested the lightning rod. He was said to be obsessed with storms and could always seem to be chasing them around the countryside. His many experiments, including the one with the lightning rod, led today to our modern electricity. See, we've all been impacted by May 10th, whether it be by my birth, because you're my best friend, by Apollo 10, because you want to be an astronaut, or because you flipped a switch this morning and a light came on. May 10th has impacted all of us. Thank you.